Hey everybody, Gary Allan here, still quarantining on the 13th day of April, 2020. A lot of days in the quarantine. A lot of days. Anyway, we're continuing with the series. One of my friends had an idea of kind of reflecting on videos and playing them and see what I could remember. And let's see if you guys think this is entertaining. Let's roll on. What we got here? This is Best I Ever Had. This is released right at a time where I had just lost my wife and I couldn't really write. Everything I was writing was so sad. And Mark Wright, my producer's son, brought this and said, "Man, what about redoing this?" And so I thought it was perfect because I didn't want to ignore it, but I couldn't write it myself at the time. We shot this at Salton Sea, which is out by Palm Springs in California, and it's a place where I spend almost every holiday. We would spend every Memorial Day, my dad could fish. There was a big lake, and we could water ski on it, but it also backed up to the desert, so we could go ride dune buggies and motorcycles, and it was a great place to camp, great place to. A lot of memories there. Really hot. It was like 110 degrees that day. I was just sweating. Another Allan Tompkins guitar, the green guitar. He makes really cool stuff. He's an Australian guy. He's an Australian maker. So you stole my. Originally a Vertical Horizon song. Leaves me down and lonely. Before my arms were all tatted up. Make yourself feel better. But it's not so bad. Awkward just to walk around on a little 10x10 dock. Was it what you wanted? It's a fun video to make way back there. Like I said, it was super hot. But it's not so bad. Safe.